book. Why?
I'd say the average age in the design office is probably about 33. It's pretty young for a design office, which is cool.
It's a modern version of Art Deco, if you want Neo Deco. It's got the very streamlined, tight design, the use of speed lines on the hood, which is very much a Deco